Hello friends, welcome back to new episode. Let's get started. Did you know? The AutoCAD Plant 3D program folder includes a built-in application called PnPIsoConfigEditor.exe for editing isoconfig.xml files. Path link is in the description. To configure isometric settings, so that the sizes of annotation enclosures adjust automatically to fit the text, follow these steps. For part number ID or BOM ID, open the project in Project Manager. Right-click on the project name and select Project Setup from the context menu. Go to Isometric DWG Settings, then click on Annotations. On the right side, select required ISO style in which changes need to be done. Click on Table IDs tab. Select any of the option under What to Annotate. On the right side, under Block Check, Scale Enclosures to Fit Text option. Note: follow same steps as above for all other part number ID or BOM ID options available under What to Annotate. Click on Apply button. To change annotation enclosure size for other component scheme tags, line number tag, flange, bolts and gasket groups. Click on the ISO Style Editor button located at the right side corner of the project setup. Click on the Maximize icon of the ISO Style Editor window for better visibility. Go to Themes, Theme Default, Annotations, Annotation Schemes. Under Annotation Schemes, select the Line Number Scheme, Component Scheme or Group Scheme whose annotation style needs to be changed. Click on the drop-down available next to Annotation Style and select S Rectangle. Click on File tab and select Save. Again, click on the File tab and select Exit. Click OK to save the settings and exit the project setup. For older version, open the project folder. Then open the isometric folder and then open the required ISO style folder. Look for isoconfig.xml file. Open the isoconfig.xml file in Microsoft XML Notepad. Scroll down and look for themes at the bottom. Go to Themes, Theme Default, Annotations, Annotation Schemes. Under Annotation Schemes, select the Line Number Scheme, Component Scheme or Group Scheme whose annotation style needs to be changed. Under Annotation Style, type S Rectangle. Click on File tab and select Save. Again, click on the File tab and select Exit. Today's tip: for older version, it is recommended to use Microsoft XML Notepad. Otherwise, it can corrupt the isoconfig.xml file and the changes will not be saved. That's all for today's episode.